What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Nerd's New Sexy Shiny Force Let's Play. This is part 25. I am iSpoiled960, and I apologize for my absence. I've had a lot of things going on in life quite recently. But with that out of the way, let's go ahead and hop back into Shining Force. It's been quite a while since I've touched this game. Just a lot of things going on. I've had surgery on my left arm. I've had bouts of sickness. Medications, all that fun jazz. My computer, was having some issue. But I am back. Now, let's see if I can remember where to go after this. I think I go down here. Yeah, it's been way too long since I've touched this game. Yeah, here it is. Can't remember if I did the battle before this in episode 24 or not. Okay, Tower of Vengeance, so no, I didn't do it. That's fine, just a little bit of backtracking. Hope you guys don't mind. Make sure that OBS and everything is recording properly, because I have had some things change. Yes, it is. Cool. Yep, so this way. And on down. Oh, search. Devil Lance, okay. I also need to equip, make sure I have my sort of like, and I need to get out of Discord real quick. Sorry about that little blip. So Devil Lance, that in of itself is cursed. I really shouldn't equip it. I'm not going to, but I have it just so I could sell. I'm gonna hand it off to Ken so I can get the Turbo Pepper. And continue on down. This is gonna be a long battle. And I mean long, because I have to go this way. Kill these guys. This way. Kill these. That. Yeah, the only thing that's new here is Seal Claw and I believe the Ice Worms. Because there's the Torch Eye. I want to say we're well past the halfway point. of this game. I need to get my hero leveled up. Actually, what's... Oh, just out of... That's sad. So those wyverns are gonna rotate all around him. Getting close to the first battle. Or the first fight of this battle, I should say. Just so many characters to go through before, you know, they get close enough to fight. Oh, it is hot in my room. Sorry if my microphone is picking up a fan in my background. Might come across as wind sound to you guys, might come across as white noise. It is just very hot in here. Even though it is freezing outside. And I melt easily, that's why I'm ice cold. Alright, so getting to the point of the bottleneck. I placed them wrong. I should put May up where Ken is and have Ken be back. Yeah, and the ice worms, they don't need magic to use ice or freeze, sadly. Fine, I'll try to one-hit kill it. There we go. 1,000 coins. Good God. Oh no. Forgot what their defense is compared to my attack. 32 defense, 31 attack. Yeah, so I'll do 1 damage. He's 24, but he has a demon rod and freeze 3. Oh no! This is gonna be bad. Xylo might be dead. Oh no! Ooh, a crit, 19. I need to get a hit in. There we go. Level 5. Defense by 3, speed by 8, hit points by 6. Or is that 5? It's only 8. Hit points by 2. Okay. Yeah, those wyverns shouldn't come to me unless I go up the ladder. Surprised that Steel Claw hasn't. Hans with a double. I'll let one of them heal him. Level 10, defense by 2, hit points by 4, action points by 2. been killed before it has a chance to potentially kill one of my healers. Tau level 10. Attack by 2, defense by 1, speed by 3. Hit points by 2, match points by 1. Oh, no double? Oh, crap. That's highly dangerous. Thankfully, I can do this. I need to get healed. I don't think that steel claw that's up by the chest will move. Saw that one coming. Oh no. Alright, I need to get emergency healing over to him. Because once he dies, that's game. I'm going to risk it though for XP. One double? Damn it. Oh, that's a crit. I'm just gonna keep Hans back to kill that thing. What gong heal me? I'd feel safe if it was at 100%, you know? And level 12. Attack by 3, defense by 3, speed by 5. Yep, sorry in advance, this is going to be a bit of a long episode. I mean, they're all relatively long, 30 minutes, basically minimum. But that's how good and long the OG RPGs... Excuse me, the OG RPGs were back in the day. Honestly, if I can get Tao up there with him, I need to have her healed. If I can get Tao up there with that Demon Master to cast level 4 fire on him, that should kill him. Yeah, those aren't gonna move. Or they shouldn't move, really. Perfect. Attack by 2. 8 left, including the boss, and 2 wyverns. Yep, I knew it. Only 20? Okay. Defense by 6, ooh, even more tanky. Hit points by 3. Oh! No, no double crit. That sucks. Can't be that lucky. Past a certain point, now they're gonna move. Oh, that's GG. Wah wah. So that is literally me waking up. Right here. See if there's anyone else. Nope, I was the only casualty. So, fortunately, that's going to cut this a bit short. Keep an eye out next episode, episode 26. I hope I'm not messing up my episodes. It's been so long. And again, I apologize for that. Make sure to keep an eye out every Tuesday for an episode. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching out. And remember, stay nerdy, stay sexy, always.